Do something about his town's depression. He told his mother about his plan, and she said she thought it was nonsense.
What do you plan to do, Harold?
Said mother.
Find a half-blooded prince and a pretty girl for me,
responded Harold.
Impossible. Half-blooded people are fictional characters. How are you going to find one?
Said Harold's sister Molly.
Enough, children. Everyone can believe what they want. No one in this family is to doubt another's beliefs. Understood?
Said mother.
Understood, said
the children in unison.
Thank you.
want to go to the real world, not this world, where we can travel province to province and everyone can hit the jackpot.
Said Mother.
Like we want to. I bet all people on Earth, I mean, the real Earth, would want to come here.
Said the oldest sibling. Harold stared at the garden and the dead violets sitting on the dirt and gravel.
What are you doing having fun?
Said the oldest sibling. Everyone roared with laughter, pointing.
Shut up,
Harold screamed.
What did you just say to me?
Said the oldest sibling.
I said, shut up,
Harold said.
Mom, Harold told me to shut up,
said the oldest sibling in a frantic voice.
I've had enough of this,
said Mother, her face as red as a cherry tomato, fresh off the vine. Said the oldest sibling.
I don't even know my own name. I'm such a fool. It is Suzanne.
Said Mother as she hugged her tight.
Thank you.
said Harold.
Now I'm thinking of something else! Guess what it is!
Said Susanna.
A panda party!
Harold asked. Susanna nodded.
We share emotions!
Said Susanna.
So I can think of anything and you can think of it too?
Harold said. She said sadly.
Stop being a drama queen!
Screamed Harold.
It's heavy, not sad! So stop thinking of your friend who died years ago! Because you have me and a family to love you! And I'm sorry if you're sad, but fight your pain! Harold said,
fight the pain.
Everyone chanted.